attack this guy, but... What is that sound? Oh, his testicle got stuck.
Support rocket!
He launched the rocket and then left. But we got
Water down!
Okay.
Mine it.
Alright, I thought maybe I could have Bosco start building it, but... Oh, there you are, you bitch.
Loot buck looted! Build it.
Okay, so I'll have. But what the hell? It's not what I wanted to do. I'll have. Bosco start building that. I'll start looking off this direction. See a geyser over there, that won't be easy to get to. Fucking wonder they had to have trouble actually still sleeping because they were constantly walking around. They didn't even go to sleep. It's just my luck. Nuts. Still need 5 more. I hear more screeching bugs. Okay. I don't know where that other one that was screaming at us went, but unless that exploding sound was it getting killed by some volcanic thing. Which my dream had volcano stuff in it. That's kind of surprising, actually, because I was just thinking about how I don't have volcano dreams anymore, which I guess is why it spurred a volcano dream. Volcano. An ugly planet. A bug planet.
Object connected to refinery.
What the frick, dude? What? Fine.
Get to work!
Oh, barley bulb, I'll take that, thank you.
Please.
Object requested and is inbound.
leave Magnite back there?
Let's get the pump.
This weird feeling that I did.
Oh, I can't carry anymore.
Okay, gold and nitra is both full.
Gotta wait for the recharge.
No, I mind it. It was right here. Okay.
Swarm spotted. Buckle up. Contact imminent.
Shoot. I'm running somewhat low on ammunition here. Another loot bug appears.
Go Crusher!
Shoot stuff
contact.
All over the
place. Load.
Down there is where we go next.
Your Swiss cheese.
Hoping he's not up there somewhere.
Loot bug eliminated.
How is there gold stuck in the frickin' thing there? Cave I thought that let my lead lead somewhere does not actually go where I was hoping. Okay. Well, I suppose I can get the one that we have right now set up. So I'm gonna have to do that at some point anyways. Shit, they got lots of purples walking around. I guess it could be up here. Let's see. Oh, I actually hear it. Oh, it's not up here. But it is nearby. Okay, fuck this fucking thing on my chair, goddammit. My foot keeps getting stuck in it. Oh, it's up there. It is up, but it doesn't look like it's super far up. I have to figure out a good way to get up to it. Unless I'm gonna have to do the Aki way and like dig a hole up to it. So it's up there. If I can get up onto this bridge, it should be okay. All right. First of all, getting up there is another story.
Down the hatch.
I'll let this one go that way. So this.
Have to wait for flare recharge.
Ooh. Okay, good. I can actually use this right here. Except it's going to. Looks like it's going to overtake. It's gonna Swiss cheese. It's gonna spaghetti a little bit.
Here.
But that's fine. Because it's spaghetti's right where. Okay, I don't mind it too.
Pipe blade.
Okay, that's another one set up. Now for the presumably most frustrating one.
Bosco, activate construction move.
This one here. Now, can I do something fancy with this? You sure fucking bet I can. Okay. This is weird, but it works. Okay, I want to let. Okay, there it is. It's up there. Okay, now how to get over there? Another mystery for the ages, I suppose. Holy shit, okay. Okay. Oh, there's gold here. Got that. Let's see if I can't come up from the side.
No flares ready.
Hold on, what the fuck's over here? Oh, this is where that thing is. Yes, I am going to get that chunk of gold that is, like, stuck in the wall here. And then it falls. I've been trolled. Okay, doesn't look like there's really anything up here. Noted. Exception. Or due for a swarm any minute.
Pipe goes here.
Shoot, can this go up there? Doesn't look like it. Good place to fight here.
There's charging.
Wait, there's a sweet spot. Yeah, there we go. Don't you dare go fucking knocking me off here. Thank you. is it?
Well, don't you gizzards, team. Swarming coming.
Huh. Not what I wanted to do.
Pipeline place!
Swarm! I repeat, swarm!
Fuck that, okay. Alright, well, we made it. Oh, there it is. There's the thing this time. Nice.
Terrain scanner just got updated with a new location. Need a pump jack here.
Pump jack launched. Stay clear from the impact zone.
Go. Stop them dead. Make it go boom! Connect the pipeline to the pump jack.
Shit. Shit. Okay.
Bacteria Dryjaw eliminated. Firecracker.
Fighting team, you're almost through the wave.
How did I do no damage? But it, I.
Menace eliminated.
Hopefully, that's not expensive.
Beauty once it's complete. I smell bacon.
Oh, we did it. I wish I could get just a pipe view. That would be pretty cool, but it's not gonna look like much of anything. Oh, whatever. On video, at least.
Nice and oil.
Definitely a bit of a weird one, but oh, I never took any ammo. I could have swore I did actually take ammo.
Good job, miners. Animal statue secured. Performance point bonus activated.
Drone, help me build.
I'll help you build here in a second.
Getting more ammo.
Now we're still missing two Ebo nuts, actually. If we find them, then I'll grab them. But
what a beauty! I guess mission control wouldn't know a monkey wrench from a glyph its arse. Another pipe segment ready.
What the hell? The gold is back up there. Fine, fuck you, that gold. Okay, well, you're building that. I see an Ebo nut right now. Okay. Over here. I guess we hadn't been up here before. If there's only one, I need two. Now there's the one that was like up in the ceiling. So I at least know where one's at. Oh fuck. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. He just kind of flew off. I thought it was down here where I saw that, but maybe not. Now I guess I don't know where one is.
All lights read green. Pipelines and pump jacks are all in place, and the liquid Morkite is waiting. Return to the refinery and start up the pump sequence.
I will do that in a moment once I stop sliding around and everything. Oh, for fuck's sake, game. Okay.
Yeah.
I want to find my last step, but not, damn it.
Damn flares could need an upgrade. Watch me go!
Oh, there's one right there. That one's not too far away to try to yoink.
Access provided.
There's more gold just randomly stuck in the wall up there. Oh, there's another ebonite. Okay. Good. So they're all just pretty much above us. Oh, that was lucky. That's not so lucky, ow. Ow. Okay.
Secondary objective completed. Fine job. The liquid Morkite is being extracted. Refinery and all pump jacks are working at full capacity. Be warned, the noise will draw in the locals, so stay on your toes and do what you can to protect and maintain the equipment. We got company. Incoming swarm approaching you.
I'm gonna kill you all!
Liquid Morkite is being extracted. Pump sequence at 25%.
Rocket! Here!
Extraction has stopped. Pipelines need maintaining.
Fuck, with this stupid chair thing. What the hell? There. Okay, it's fucking broken now, so hopefully that doesn't happen anymore.
Here I come!
Pipeline repaired, but other pipelines are still malfunctioning.
Working on it, working on it.
All pipelines fixed and operational again. Wave alert. The noise from the refinery is attracting the bugs. Get ready for a scuffle. Pump sequence at 50%. Refining commencing as planned. There's a piece of gold down here randomly. Pipeline's operational again. You're doing fine. We got bugs, lots of them.
I've got bugs, lots of them. That's so.
Excellent work, Minus. All liquid warkite has been processed, and the cargo rocket is fully loaded.
The cargo rocket.
Go, just press the launch button.
I have launched the cargo rocket.
Crying out loud. More gold up there. Oh no, that's not gold. Those are larvae. Never mind. Okay, that mission took us a while, but.
Retrieving escape pod.
So this mission, while being the most enjoyable, do seem to be the longest ones. Well, specifically because it was a super complex one. But we finished one of our missions now, so. Challenges.
What do we have here?
Boop. Boop. I think I got two levels out of that, I think. Next.
Mission completed. More missions to go. Get going so you can join the festivities, Miner.
Okay. I did. Okay. Cool beans.
Just what the 100 doctor
piss more
ordered.
And a new pickaxe
Not
part.
Bad. Not bad.
Alright. Oh, we're the only three missions there. Where's this next one at? Hollow bow. Oh, of course it's fucking max complexity. Still need one of those. I'm trying to decide if I want to switch this. Okay, three missions as gunner or scout. And I'm playing gunner right now, so that works. Now, before we go off and willy-nilly here.
Drop pod is cleared. Warm up. Time to get to work, team.
Make sure I check my paint. Alright. And now the fucking dumbasses I live next to are already banging at 5 in the morning. Okay, that fits. The Predator seems to work really well with this paint. How about pickaxe? What is this new part? Oh. I could see that being useful. What about paint, though? So I don't really have a green paint. This is like the closest I have to that.
Perhaps, or... Mule means
you get to bring them all back.
Oh,
search for blue and extract the quark from within the walls.
What the hell
is
this?
A specialized heavy lifter, and we're expecting heavy resistance, so the lifter's been equipped with heavy armaments. But keep focused, it's about the goods.
Why'd I have to land in a freaking egg?
No, the flares are recharging.
I might change my grenade. I like the idea. It's kind of funny. It's kind of fun, I mean, but it doesn't seem to be all that useful.
Here, have a bullet in the fight. Loot bug eliminated.
Oh shit, I almost fell. No.
Stabber vine threat.
No, we don't.
Eliminated.
No, we do not.
Jointed freaks, die!
Where?
Ooh. My suit integrity is ruined.
Grab what I can while I'm
up
here.
Pop soon.
Hey, you can drop that, mate.
Bosco, what is that?
What's the button to call him back? I thought it was X, but that brings out my thing.
Fire!
Come kill this thing.
Flares, recharging. Inventory is full.
What? Let me. What the hell? What the fuck? Sometimes I don't. I really don't understand the fucking physics in this game. Like, when you can grab ledges or when you bounce off. And what determines why that happens.
Boom, baby!
Just had to leave all this nitra up here. I guess I can try to remember there's nitra up here.
Got no flares ready.
No. No.
Attack here!
Swarm, they're here.
Anything even up there? I'm not sure, but... Oh, fuck you guys, I'm leaving. Oh, there's a root bug.
You're cute. Ooh, yeah.
I might not get the Bulo caps, I might just finish. Because otherwise I'm realizing that this is gonna take quite a while if I don't. There's lots of eggs around here. Fucking everywhere, this whole cave is just eggs. Looks like the rest of the stuff is going to be up here. I'll see if I can't find any Bulo caps. Enough, maybe. One is there.
Let's show them some pain! Be gone!
Oh, dude.
Right there! Life for me, please.
It is X. I guess you don't hold it, you just tap it. Okay.
Ooh, the pain!
Oh, and what's here?
Just got updated for the new location.
I honestly even forgot it. Okay, this place is really annoying with how you just slide and bounce off of fucking everything.
Oh!
Holy shit, we're above it? Okay, that could have been death right there. Yeah, I guess we did go up. Okay, we're on... Be careful here. I think I dropped the thing somewhere down there, though. Yeah, sitting down next to it. Oh god, they have to have those worm things here? I was wondering what the hell that sound was. It's not looking like we're gonna have all the bulo caps, but... Jade. There's more down that way.
Line ready.
There's a fucking loot thing here.
Go, Bosco!
Where the hell did it go? Okay, it's over there. Let me see if we can't.
Rocket!
It must have been hurt by the guns of the platform at one point.
That's it. That's full.
Well, that's useful.
Go lie down forever.
That guy in mission control.
We're missing three Bula caps. Oh, there's one right there, actually. Okay, we're missing two. I see a loot bug. Missed.
Loot bug popped.
I had a dream about Fallout as well. Maybe I should load up Fallout 4 and continue that LP at some point.
Ow!
Jade? Did I find two jades? I only remember. Oh, yeah, I did. I did. Okay.
The shuttle pilot will really be in for it this time, dropping his cargo like this. Good work, team. Performance point bonus is active.
Evidently, we're actually still missing one quark, so... Oh, there it is.
Exemplary work. You've achieved your objective in a record time. Launch the pilot, and we'll send in the escape can.
I'll just have a little peek-see. Do I really not have... After all of that shit, I don't have enough nitra. Really. Well, I know there's nitra sitting around that I was unable to get, but... Is there, like, anywhere... This the little cave spot that I can pop into to find two Bulo caps. Can't be that hard. Oh, we got enough nitro now, I think. Alright, there's a Bulo cap. One more. There's another quark. Okay, yeah, we'll find the last Bulo cap over here.
I'm not a balloon!
Are you freaking kidding me?
There's our recharging!
Come on, I'm one short. Don't give me like this game.
It's a big one, team.
Yeah, see, this is where I came up before, at the start.
Yeah.
There is an area up there, but that's... Yeah, we were up there. That's where that Jade was, I'm pretty sure. Here's where the Nitro Town was.
Can't carry anything.
Okay, was there a Bulo cap in here? I might have. Oh, I see one. I see one. And there's two, actually. If I can get up there. Okay, looks like we can. Yes, got it. Okay, let's go.
There's me talking.
Secondary objective completed. Now finish the job. I have launched. We're picking up heavy activity in the vicinity to move the line until the escape pod arrives.
Are on the way. No, I'm drinking. Oh, I almost walked into that.
Time to restock. Getting more ammo.
Damn right you are. He's all over the goddamn place. The nesting ground. Do they undulate? They do a little bit.
Take that!
Is this jade? No, it's a flare. God damn it.
T-minus 3 minutes.
Popped some of the yellow shit. Ah, that's an impressive. Rip.
Extraction commencing. Good work.
Yeah. 3 missions down, I think. Just have 2 more to go. So I think 1 more video, as long as it's not something that'll take super long. And we should have it. Won't be enough to, oh jeez, that was barely worth shit. But we did get 2 levels, so we'll get, I think, at least 1 more level in the performance pass.
Perk points claimed!
Okay, we got
another mission down.
Next.
Someone needs to explain the logistics of a lunar festival on a planet with 14 moons to me.
That's a nice one. I'll take a screenshot of that.